For your safety, please stay back behind the yellow line.